former fighter pilot, evolved in all the conditions, including combat. Today, it is on him that lies the testing of a new engine.
On this, a 380 and 600 flight hours.
This is the test bed.
Is it always a pleasure to take the controls?
Oh yes. It is an extraordinary aircraft.
It is superb.
It mainly has four reactors. If the new engine has one problem, there are three left. This is the new one. It will be used on the next A350 long-haul aircraft.
Well, this is the famous test engine. It is all pink.
Gérard Despois, the flight engineer, checks the aircraft's condition on its 80-meter wingspan and its 22 tires.
There are no leaks on the brake blocks. You have to be able to stop it once you've landed.
This A380 is the first ever constructed. Indoors at a bare minimum. With exposed thermal padding to withstand temperatures of minus 56 degrees at an altitude of 1,000 meters, priority is given to measuring instruments and survival equipment. In case of depressurization, loss of consciousness is almost immediate.
If by any chance we have to face a depressurization of the aircraft to breathe, it is enough to take mass, to pinch it, pull it. The harness inflates, we put it on the head, we release and there, you can breathe normally.
In the cockpit, the commander Bourget is ready for takeoff.
Checklist completed. Manu, are you ready?
Positive.
At 9:25 a.m., the order is given.
Inaudible. It will be a standard apart from 1004-2620.
This is important because it is ready to take off.
Head for Aix-en-Provence for 4.5 hours of tests. The cockpit is the office of Thierry Bourget. He has the best view at Airbus, but hasn't got the time to enjoy it. Behind, the Italian engineer gives the tempo. He is the one who came up with the test battery. They will test it at different altitude levels.
Are you ready to switch off the battery?
Yes.
Are you ready, Didier? Okay. 1, 2, 3, cut off.
The plane will fall from 2 kilometers of altitude in 3 minutes. It's up to the pilots to manage. Thierry holds the stick to keep the control of the device. The engineer notes the reactions of the engine and mainly the time needed for its reignition. After 2 minutes of waiting,
I switched it on at 33,160.
I'll do the gas if you want.
For 3 minutes, we restart the manipulation.
They need to be quick. The cost is 30 euros per hour.
We must accumulate a maximum of results in the shortest possible time. We will not make 36 flights for the same subject.
Operations will follow each other for 4 hours at this rate.
1 hour to go. Let's make the 3 steps at the level of 100, and we get back to Toulouse.
On getting to Toulouse, 300,000 parameters were recorded. The engine was up to expectation, with 11 successful restarts out of 12. The team still has 4 months to improve it.